Welcome to the Video Dictionary, where we explore the history and language behind the words we use every day. If language and history are subjects you're interested in, please consider subscribing so you never miss a word. My name is Benjamin Lewis. Here's a quick entry requested by The Border Observer over on Twitter. Let's look at the word potable, adjective, drinkable or safe to drink. History and etymology. Potable comes from the Proto-Indo-European root po, or poi, which means to drink. The suffix able indicates that it's possible, or safe. Other words derived from po or poi are potion, poison, and symposium. In fact, Plato's dialogue, The Symposium, was about the conversation had during a drinking party. The P sound at the beginning of the root po is what we call an unvoiced labial plosive. That's a fancy linguistic way of saying it's a sudden release of air from between your lips. Now, if you change it to a voiced plosive, it becomes the sound B. This is a pretty simple change that happens commonly as language changes over time, and it explains where we get words like beer, beverage, and imbibe to refer to other drinks and words for drinking. Prescription and commentary. The Border Observer asked me to make this video in reference to a recent controversy about the detention centers on our southern border. Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez recently visited the detention facilities and reported back that one of the detainees was made to drink from a toilet. I don't know a lot about the situation, but when I heard the story for the first time, what came to mind was those sink-toilet combos they have in prisons. And it turns out that's exactly what it was. So I could see how that could be a miscommunication between people about having to drink from a toilet. The Border Observer posted a video and a blog describing the conditions at the detention facilities. And in the video, it shows one of these toilet sink combos. And above this fixture, in stencil letters, was the words agua potable, which in Spanish means potable water or drinkable water. And with Spanish being a Romance language coming from Latin and Roman, and the word potable having its origins in Latin, it makes sense that the word would still mean the same thing in both languages. I've linked down in the description below to both the blog post and the video. Thank you for watching. If you've enjoyed this video or feel like you've learned something, please leave a like and share the video with a friend who you think might find it interesting. Make sure you subscribe on both BitChute and YouTube, and follow me on social media, both AltTech and the big corporate social media giants. Find the links in the description below. If you'd like to help support my channel or this project, you can find links to my Subscribestar, Patreon, PayPal, and even a Bitcoin wallet in the description below as well. Again, thank you for watching, and until next time, keep on learning.